Jurors in Hunter Biden's federal gun trial have reached a verdict after 3 hours of deliberations over 2 days. They found him guilty. He's been convicted of all 3 felony charges related to the purchase of a revolver in 2018 when prosecutors argued the president's son lied on a mandatory gun purchase form by saying he was not illegally using or addicted to drugs.